Before this video starts, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Now let's move on.